Hello, we are Alfie and Patrick.
Are you interested in the functionality of urine-diverting toilets from TROBOLO and the role of the separation system? Then stay tuned. Basically, all urine-diverting toilets from TROBOLO follow the same principle. Let us show you using the example of a Lua Bloem. There is a toilet lid and a toilet seat. And as you can see, the seating position is the same as with a regular toilet.
The only difference is that TROBOLO urine-diverting toilets do not require water, which means they do not need to be connected to a sewer system, and therefore do not have to flush. But they do have this separating insert here.
Here you can see a separating insert built into a TROBOLO. As it is perfectly adapted to the human anatomy, the separation is achieved in a natural way without any body contact.
The separating insert is made of a durable synthetic material and ensures that the liquid components are separated from the solid components. This means your urine flows into the front area here. Feces and toilet paper end up back here.
It's mandatory to pee while sitting down, even as a man.
Thanks to the separator, environmentally harmful chemicals aren't necessary.
Separating liquid and solid waste reduces odors to a minimum, since odors only arise when feces and urine mix. Thanks to the immediate separation, you can dispose of the components in a simple and eco-friendly way or use them as organic fertilizer. For more information, subscribe to the TROBOLO YouTube channel.
See you soon. I'm Elfie.
And I'm Patrick.